is inspired, Sullivan. And Sandoval adds on to his total with 370 pounds. On platform number two, our next hunter is going to be Christensen from Texas A&M, followed by Martinez and Cortez.
Man, that is...
That's going to be a good lift for Christensen. So the bar goes to 450. The lifter is going to be Martinez from ULL. He'll be followed by Cortez of A&M and Sagini from ULL. On platform number one, the lifter is, I don't know, I can't see behind through Travis Warner. Tebow is your lifter on platform one. Looked easy from here. And the judges agree with me, it's a good lift. Bar goes to 475. Lifter's going to be Travis Zinsmeyer from Texas A&M. Sullivan is on deck. Labatt is in the hole. Two Martinez was successful with 450.
Do it, Travis!
So the bar goes to 470.
Come on, Travis!
From Texas A&M.
Right here, Travis! Strong walkout, Travis! Right here, bud! Strong here! Come on!
Come on!
Come on, Travis!
Let's go, Travis!
Come on, Travis!
Come on, it's right here, Travis! Right here! Make it happen! Do it, bud!
Come on, Travis! You got it!
Come on! What? Right here, Travis! All you! Hamstrings tight! Let's do it, bud! Come on, Travis! Come on, Travis! There you are!
There you go!
Thank you!
Good luck for Travis Zinsmeyer. Three white lines.